As the retail landscape continues to evolve, businesses must ensure their offering meets customers' ever-demanding expectations. Your customers might need to return an item for several reasons. Maybe it's because clothing purchase doesn't fit, a piece of technology needs to be repaired, or perhaps they had a change of mind. Whatever the reason, if an item needs to be returned, it should be a positive and easy experience for both businesses and their customers. That's why Australia Post has developed a range of flexible returns offerings to cater for all scenarios. How do you want to manage your returns? Would you like to choose which customers receive free returns? Do you want all of your customers to have access to free returns by including a returns label with every outgoing parcel? Or would you like your customers to pay for and organise the return? Here are three simple options for your customers to return items. Option one, contact you. Your customers can contact your business to arrange the returns label, which you can email or post to the customer. Australia Post can also collect the parcel directly from your customer. Option two, use label provided. This option allows you to include a returns label with every outgoing parcel and pay for the return postage. So if your customers need to return an item, they simply repack it and send it back to you. And option three, go online. Your customers can visit auspost.com.au/mydeliveries and easily pay for and print out a return label that's trackable, then pack and send the item back to you. You can also offer to pay for this service. It's your choice. With over 15,000 street post boxes and over 4,400 retail outlets across Australia, the returns process has never been easier for your customers or your business. As an additional feature, they also have returnable satchels. These satchels can be used to send your product to your customers and can easily be resealed and reused to return items. With Australia Post Returns, they have a solution for any business. Terms and conditions apply. For more information on returns, speak to your account manager or visit auspost.com.au/returns. Australia Post, auspost.com.au/returns.